Welcome back. Check, check, check. Good luck. Good luck. Good luck.
So, it's the end of everything. I thought after the Red War, we'd get a bit of a break. I'm not giving up yet. If nothing else, the Vex are methodical. They'd have a schematic of the forest, a map, and that map will show where Panoptes is. There's only one place they could possibly store that much data. The Pyramidion on Io.
Are you sure there's a map of the Infinite Forest here?
If the Vex are trying to reshape the future, the Pyramidion is part of the plan. The map has to be here.
Thank you.
I know a trick with that conflux.
Brace yourself for the Vex welcoming party. Or not.
With me, you get the shortcuts.
Sagira, I know we didn't leave one another on the best of terms.
You led the group that exiled my guardian. I didn't like it. But people weren't ready to hear what Osiris was saying back then.
It wasn't just his prophecies. He never understood there was more to being a warlock than being the smartest person in the room.
Osiris has changed. You're still the same by-the-book Ikora I remember.
I'm not so sure about that. Losing my light was revealing. I see now I need to be more than I was. Maybe we all do.
Great. Looks like Ikora was right. My scans show the Pyramidian does receive data from the forest. I've got the location of a conflux where we can access it. I can reprogram that warp gate. It should get us close to the conflux. Calculations are ready. All you gotta do is jump through the hoop. Well, that didn't work as well as I expected.
The Sagira I knew would never admit to anything less than Osiris-level perfection.
Ikora, here's a secret. No one has ever lived up to Osiris's reputation. Not even Osiris. I can tell that the Conflux is somewhere nearby, but the Vex must be cloaking it. Look out! We've got incoming! Wait, I've got something. Coordinates for a node in the Infinite Forest. That's where our map is.